Speaking of momentum, Messiah Field Hockey finished their regular season with a 7-game win streak after defeating Stevenson in the season finale. The Falcons clinched the number one seed in the playoffs with a 14-2 record. They'll host either Alvernia or Lebanon Valley on Wednesday.